Hi children, today I am going to discuss about 4th standard science subject, a new topic, grains.
Rice is a type of grass. It is produced worldwide after sugarcane and maize. Large parts of the world's human population, especially people in Asia, have this as their main food. 90% of the world's rice production is in Asia. White rice contains few essential nutrients. Brown rice is a whole grain that contains the fiber bran. Brown rice is usually considered much heavier than white rice. Rice idli, idiyappam and rice aval are the food items prepared from rice. Next one, millets. Millets are a group of small seeded grass. Wheat and rice may be almost the popular grains, but millets such as sorghum, pearl millet, foxtail millet, finger millet, barnyard millet, kodo millet, little millet and proso millet are amongst the healthiest millet grains available. Millets are a group of highly variable small-seeded grasses, widely grown around the world as cereal crops or grains for fodder and human food. Millets are important crops in the semi-arid tropics of Asia and Africa, with 97% of millet production in developing countries. They are widely grown around the world as cereal crops for fodder and human food. It helps in weight loss. It is rich in fiber. First one, finger millet. Finger millet is full of dietary fiber, which helps to control the bad cholesterol that can contribute to heart diseases like atherosclerosis. Soluble fiber absorbs cholesterol before it enters your bloodstream, maintaining a lower cholesterol level without medications. Next one, barnyard millet. It is a wild seed and not a grain, mainly grown in the hilly areas of Uttaranchal, India. The barnyard millet is the fastest growing crop, which can produce ripe grains within 45 days from the sowing time under optimal weather conditions. This is a barnyard millet. Barnyard millet grains is a good source of protein, carbohydrate, fiber, and most notably contains more micronutrients than other major cereals. Despite its nutritional and agronomic benefit, barnyard millet has remained an underutilized crop. Barnyard millet, known as Kudraivali in Tamil, Odalu in Kannada, Odalu in Telugu, Jangro in Hindi and Kavandapallu in Malayalam, which has 6 times high fiber content when compared with wheat. It's a gluten free millet with a high calcium, phosphorus and fiber. Next one, little millet. It is rich in fiber, slow digesting, carbohydrates and nutrients. It is an ideal food for diabetes as it prevents abnormal spike in blood sugar levels. Health benefits of millet. Health benefits of millets. It helps improve digestion. Second one, it is rich in antioxidants. Third one, it is a gluten-free alternative. Fourth one, it may help regulate blood sugar level. Then last one, it may help lower cholesterol levels. Okay students, I hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.